Or I could try and fight it now. But it might get scuffed. I'm not hearing anything, so I'm just gonna fight the trainers. Let me see if I can fight him. Oh, okay. I don't care if anyone's watching. I'm gonna fight him. I'm fighting the boss first. It's NASCAR. Yep, that's the guy. That's who we want. You would think he would have his own theme. 53. Look at the levels. What the hell? Oh my god, dude. Are they both gonna miss? Wow. Bravo. It's only a 30% chance to miss. Yet, I feel like it's 50-50. Like, what the fuck? Ooh. Wow, dude. 70% accurate moves. 70%. And they miss so frequently. Okay, that was a special attack on a physical attacker, and he still one-shot a legend. You have to set up rain every time I want to hit a thunder. Thank you. Ariyama. That's on Draco, right? Yeah. They're gonna kill Stantler, but he's getting off that Intimidate. Effect. Does any brick break? Oh, he brick breaks Sneasel. Probably should have just take down here. Cause why wouldn't it miss? Critical hit one shot? What the fuck? Predicted? Like, what the fuck? Shiftry is a Skarmory. No, Pinsir. Okay. Realize? Nope. At least I can start surfing. Brick Break shouldn't kill, but it could crit. Okay, he had Sweet Goon. Nice. Crit, 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 crit. Oh, let's surf kills. We're fine, but damn, the more I play through this game, the more I want to bust out rare candies from like cheats.com or something so that I can get my mons on level, dude. This is, I'm so fucking under level, dude. I think when I was a kid, I just fought every trainer, so there's the Shadow Mon. I fought like every trainer, so it was no big deal. It was no big deal to fight someone like this. This guy was a joke. Also didn't lose the admins. The only thing I remember having a tough time with was, I don't even think I reset. I wouldn't reset when I lost a shadow Pokemon, but I remember that being a thing. Like, the Pokemon would die. To recoil or something stupid. Ooh, poor Flygon. Earthquake. Shadow Rush. Flygon's dead. He might Earthquake again and kill... And kill Raikou, and then I'm gonna have, like, no health against just Skarmory. Okay, Brick Break, okay? Okay, cool. That's fine, that's fine. Now we are 1v1. How much power does this have? Because it's super effective. Ice is a special. Yeah, it's always going to do more than Gust. Yeah. It should kill. If it doesn't, yikes. If it does, hype. Nice. Okay. I want to use item to revive like Stantler and all this other shit, but I really feel like if I just snipe it here, we done here. Okay. What is he doing? Haircutter. Yeah, I should probably get Stantler. I probably should just revive Stantler and use Hypnosis. The Stantler that was just put into the game. Yes. This should be heal Stantler, but maybe this catches, maybe Hypnosis hits, maybe we don't need to do all that. Okay, it didn't catch. I was gonna say, and Hypnosis miss. Very nice, very nice. Whatever, Rain Dance. So he's asleep and yellow, like what? I'm gonna go ahead and heal Stantler. If he's breaking out now, things are already kinda scuffed. Well, Stantler, ready to put him asleep again if he tries it. And a snag ball. Hey, for three. There's the Earthquake TM right there. Then... It's gotta wake up by now. I remember this thing killing itself. One shadow. Oh my god. My critical hit stealing. Might be a timer ball. Uh-oh. First turn wake up. It's just a Pokeball who gives a shit. Kind of a waste, but whatever. Yeah, I figured. It's probably gonna be a timer ball. If I don't have to kill it. Come on, Skarmory, what the fuck, bro? He crits. Damn, dude.
Yo, Stanley. Yo, bro, you got a show.
You're gonna need some, like, reading glasses or something, dude. This is ridiculous. Yo. Alright. I hope he shadow rushes so we can at least get him in the red. Okay. It's a little risky, but I'm running low on balls. So I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna get him in the red if I have to. I hit him with the Leer, so I'm a little nervous about it. Oh man. I'm a little nervous about it, but at this point. Yeah. I was gonna say, Charmory's kind of heavy. This is another dummy ball just to get him in the red. Any one of these could catch. At this point, I'm gonna miss the fucking raid, dude. Come on. Oh, he's in the red. Yeah, I'm calling it. He'll start shadow rushing now that he's in the red. So the Ultra Balls. Dude. Oh my god. Crit. Miss. Defense rose. Alright. Alright, was a miss. It was a miss. Very nice. This Skarmory has got to be the most annoying mon to catch in this section. Okay, it's up to timer balls. I think I saved before this fight, so in all technicality, if this goes south, I can just redo the save. It's not the biggest deal, but it's kind of annoying. Because the early portions of this fight were pretty annoying. Hey, I missed the fucking thing again. Okay, Santler's down. Alright, timer balls. I can't risk the net balls because I don't have healing stuff for Suicune, and revives are gonna take forever. I'll just hit whatever comes in. Yes, nice. Whew, that was rough. But he's gonna get weird. I can save right here though. That's a problem for future me.